This is Steve Minich. We are currently on the road heading north on 95 for Dover-Foxcroft. That is just north of Newport. That is the scene of a double killing today. We don't know a lot of details right now, but here's what we do know. Earlier this morning, a man went into a senior's citizen's home, shot and killed one man. He then was followed by police. State troopers shot and killed him at a nearby park. We will be arriving in Dover-Foxcroft at about 2 o'clock. We'll have much more information then. Steve Minich, News 8.